Hello guys, I hope you're doing good. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to recover your Facebook account if your Facebook account is hacked, or if you forget your password you can get your Facebook account back. First step, open your Google Chrome. In the search bar here, type accessing and downloading. When you type accessing and downloading, then click OK. The first site is the correct one. Click in this site. Here we have four options. Click the second one, account access troubleshoot. For account access troubleshooting, here choose one of them. The first one is the best, I think. Choose this one, my account has been hacked. Click here, then click in this link. Now this page will appear for you. When this page appears for you, click here, recover your account. If you think your Facebook account was hacked, or if someone is used without your permission, click here. Here we have get start button, click here. Here, choose one of them. Choose this one. Someone else getting access to my account. This one, click here. Then, yes, I have still login on, or no, I can't login on. Choose one of them. I can't. I choose this one. I can't login on. Here, you can choose one of them. I don't have access. The phone number or email address on the account, choose this one. Now scroll down. Here is one link, facebook.com/login/identify. Click here. Before entering your name or your email address, please like this video and share this video. If you are new in my channel, please subscribe my channel for more useful content. Here you should type your name, your email address or your phone number. If you forget your email address or phone number, with which email address you made this account or with which phone number you made this account, you can find your account without phone number, without email address. Just write your account name here. Now it is my account name, I want to search. Click on search. Choose your account. Which one is your account? If you don't find your account here, then click here. I am not on this list. It is my account. I want to click here. Look, here we have three options. If you have WhatsApp in this number, you can get your account with WhatsApp. SMS is also, it is possible. If you have password, you can enter your password, but I don't have any of them. I want to get my account with this WhatsApp number. I was made to my account with this number, then click on continue. Now look, the Facebook sent one number for me. Enter the number here, 3277 3277 10. Then click on continue. Here. Now enter your new password. That is my new password. Then click on next. Choose here which one you want to open this account. I want to open with this one just one time. Look, I successfully recovered my Facebook account. Have a good day. See you soon.